turners and getting new hoos and bells. That's how your man, he'd lived down it all his days and brought his family up in it and was sitting there on his own. And the letter came in through the letter box and he's sitting in the fire reading it. They've given me my notice and my pack, my sticks and goals. As part of this long-term scheme, and I must be doing a no for a house is like a person. It gets run down and out and it suffers like the rest of us for the years of eating cow. Now that was all house and trusts and flats and new estates, bathrooms and wee gardens and subsidies from rains. But down there in the city hall, under the big green dome that they mind each place there, pulling down as some poor creature's home. It seems like only yesterday since my Mary dear and me, we come to this wee house for our honeymoon. It was a trip to Carter Lee. This wee house bid us welcome, and we knew that this was home, and always would remind it no matter where we'd go. The front door had an hour with shine, blind your eye. The wonder's got a lick of paint each year around July. Aqua paper and distemper, sure, we always kept it neat, and sure Mary scrubbed the front doorstep, half roads across the street. But we his backyard we whitewashed, and as neat as it could be, with some geraniums and begonias and some ferns with carnelian. There was a wee outhouse spaced in the yard, and it often makes me grand, for the door is still the chisel mark where we hear he got shut in. We had to tell about it then, but I sure would never lie. Lots of good company when the fire in it, and a bit of friendly crack. And this wee house seemed to listen when a neighbour told a joke, and sometimes we'll hear it laughing back when a good the fire upon. But the childhood we operate is six spike of sturdy sons. This wee house bid them welcome. It was home to every lad. It'll linger in their memories still, though, far they had to roam, though others call it just a slum. To them, was always home. We had one wee golden lassie, wee wee bewitching smile. We thought her like the brightest bird that shone not sure a while. And on the day she left us, it was as if this wee house knew, for we had silent sort of sadness, this wee house mourned her too. Up soon Mary was the father, the man above knows best, and I'll be content to lie beside him when it comes my time to rest. But I wish he'd let me stay a while, to the master as we come, and my wee house bring the memories, and they call it just a slum.